They've told the police everything. And when they catch him, he's going down.
That's not enough. I want to finish him.
They said that you were dead.
No chance. I have a nasty habit of surviving.
Something tells me you know where he is.
What, you ain't heard, ma? It weren't his body. He's still alive.
You're going somewhere.
He should be dead. He deserves to die.
I'm trying to call you.
I went for a walk, clear me out.
Fraser? Fraser? Did you kill my dad?
What?
You weren't. Where were you last night?
I was at the hutch. Ask anyone.
You swear to me.
I swear, Grace.
He's dead. Do you remember my dad's dead?
Hey, he was riling me, Mum.
Oh, yeah, because I was one to hit you first. What a mug.
I thought you lads would have learned your lesson by now. I can lock you up again if you like.
Yeah. And hey, thanks for having us, by the way.
Apologies, Sonny. I don't know what's got into him.
That's okay, Mrs. Black. My commiserations for your loss.
What?
I was told people have been trying to get hold of you.
Well, I saw there were some messages, but I just assumed it was about these two.
Fraser Black was found dead last night. He'd been shot.
No.
I realize this may not be the best time, but I'm gonna need to ask your mom a couple of questions.
I guess I just thought he was invincible. I know that sounds dumb.
No, we all did.
He sure as hell did. He wasn't. You've seen him lying on that slab for the last time taught me anything. It's that no one is. I loved him, Trevor. I know that he hated me,
no,
but...
He didn't hate you.
He told me. Last night when they found him.
You were there.
I wanted to have it out with him. Give me one last chance. He just handed me a gun and told me to kill him. I couldn't. But now he's gone anyway.
You got me now. And I'm not going anywhere this time.
Are we okay?
Yeah. We're okay. Why are you gonna have a lie down? Yeah? It's been a hell of a night.
I need to put word out.
What word's that?
That it's business as usual. The king's dead. Long live the queen.
He wouldn't let you see her?
Sonny said it's just procedure, and he's right. Tegan found the body, so she's the key witness.
Or the key suspect.
Tegan's not a suspect.
Look, why aren't they out there trying to find the one who actually did this?
It's complicated, love. There was more than one murder last night. It seems Fraser killed Marlowe and then planted his ID on the body.
Where are you going?
I can't sit around here doing nothing. I've got to go and make sense of this.
Oh, look, someone should call Sonny, eh? Tell him we found a third corpse. Hey, Fraser Black's dead. For real this time.
Can't sleep. I know how it feels, you know. Seeing a dead body. How it stays with you and...
Are you actually equating your experience with Browning to mine? You create dead bodies, you don't find them.
It's not as simple as that.
It is to me. Just leave me alone, please.
Oh.
Oh, come on, Chase. A bit on edge here.
Yeah, you and me both. Couldn't sleep. Need to make sure you was all right.
Whatever. I just don't want to be here right now.
Oh, Mum, you gave me a fright. So what did the police say?
Oh, you know, the usual. Where was I? Did I know anyone who would want Fraser dead?
And what did you tell them?
I said, take your pick. Yeah, give me those.
No, Mum, it's fine. You need to rest.
I said I'm fine, Joe.
I heard sand. I'm so sorry.
I'm okay, really.
Are you not getting up?
You were pretty hit up last night.
Yeah, maybe that's because Freddie was punching me in the face, Lynn.
No, look, I mean before that. Do you remember what you said to me? You said you were going to kill...
But I didn't. All right? I went for a walk. I had a think about it and came to my senses. So I'm just going to go and help her rally the troops, all right?
It's about 10:30. 10:35. Something like that.
Did you call the police straight away?
Yeah, obviously.
And just to reiterate, you were there because... Tegan.
We were going away. Me, Fraser and Rose. We were going to be a family. I know that doesn't mean much to you. I know what you lot think of him. But you're wrong.
Tegan, if you saw anything or anyone anywhere near the petrol station last night...
Someone passed me. A bloke. On the way to the petrol station. He was coming from that direction.
That's great. Can you tell me what he looked like?
I can tell you who he looked like.